team action last week.
We saw the Smoking Guns defeat Yokozuna and Owen Hart. And this week we're looking at tag team champions of a different sort.
Jerry Lawler.
Oh, yes. These guys are called PG-13. That's not a rating. That's a tag team.
Oh, really? JC Ice and Wolfie D, the USWA Tag Team Champions.
These guys are close personal friends of mine. You're going to be impressed with, man. Wait till you see them.
All right, let's listen up.
That means JC Ice, Sir Wolfie D. We ain't playing no game, so you better beware. You don't like us, so what? We really don't care.
Is that right? All right, JC Ice and Wolfie D, the USWA Tag Team Champions, but I believe they have their sights set on the WWF Tag Team Championship. We had an occasion to pick up these pre-recorded comments. Here's what they had to say.
Smoking Guns, man, you may not know us, but we sure know you. See, right now, you're the top dogs in the World Wrestling Federation. Two-time tag team champion.
So? Well, we're the USWA Tag Team Champions, and these two punks from the hood are here to shock the world when we walk home with your gold.
All right, Wolfie D and J.C. Ice, the USWA Tag Team Champions. Non-title matchup, Sonny Rogers in there right now. Oh, my goodness, dropping the leg. Sonny Rogers against us. Now, is that Wolfie D or J.C. Ice?
That's Wolfie D. I want to ask you one quick question, McMahon.
What's that?
Is your car parked outside?
Why? What business is it of yours?
Well, PG-13 around. Check your hubcaps.
Oh, really? That makes me feel better. Look at that maneuver.
Wow.
Whoa, J.C. Ice with a dropkick. And look at those moves by J.C. Ice. J.C. Ice with another dropkick on Sonny Rogers.
These guys are small, but they're wiry, McMahon.
Is that right? And here we go back to a double feature now. And J.C. Ice, let's take a look at the way he came into the ring with that initial drop kick. My goodness, that was quite a maneuver. And a cover now. Back in the ring, Wolfie D. One, two, and a kick out by Rogers.
Could have been a five count.
At the conclusion of this matchup, ladies and gentlemen, once again, we will give you those numbers. The Simpson line, yes. Is O.J. Simpson guilty or innocent? Your opportunity to let the whole world know what WWF fans feel about the, oh my goodness, the guilt or innocence of O.J. Simpson. Look at this. Hey, what a maneuver that was.
Quite a tag team. You know, we're seeing PG-13, we're seeing the Smoking Guns. I'm waiting for our fan-friendly president, Gorilla Monsoon, to book the tag team match everybody wants to see.
And that would be what?
That would be Robert Shapiro and Johnny Cochran against Chris Darden and Marsha Clark.
Oh, please. A cover. One, two, and a kick out by Rogers. And, Wolfie. What's his name? No, that's not Wolfie D.
That's Wolfie D.
That is Wolfie D. All right. J.C. Ice now coming back in. J.C. Ice wide open. Rogers. Ooh, goodness, in a hard right hand. I must say I'm quite impressed with the tag team skills of what you call them, PG-13.
PG-13. You see Wolfie D doing a number right there. These guys.
Nobody home there. And now getting in the ring for the very first time. Here comes Sonny Rogers' tag team partner. Here comes Al Brown. Al Brown going down. Wolfie D, or is it J.C. Ice?
That's Wolfie D.
Wolfie D takes a body slam. Yeah, here we go. Wolfie D looking for a place to hide. Al Brown moving in. Oh, my goodness. Wolfie D now set up for the ride. Through the buckle. Al Brown moving in. And, look out, look out! Wow! Suplex done.
Good
Wolfie
move.
D. And once again, Wolfie now has things pretty much back in control. Almost lost his pants, though.
Oh, look at those pants! He's from the hood, McMahon!
From the hood, please. PG-13 making their initial appearance, and maybe their last one, if in fact they're not successful here this week, on Monday Night Raw.
What are they doing here now?
Here goes J.C. Wait a minute, what's this? J.C.
Oh, come on!
Behind the official's back, J.C. Ice distracting the official, and Wolfie D doing a number on poor Al Brown. We take another look at it now. Look at this. Look at that maneuverability. Oh, good.
That's their form of a bulldog.
One, two, and a kick out. Look at that. They can't put Al Brown down.
They devised that little bulldog especially for the Smoking Guns.
Is that right? PG-13 with perhaps their eyes on the WWF Tag Team Championship. Double team effort now, and down. And that might do it. All right, here we go now.
That's called a double dog right there.
A double dog?
Yeah.
And what's going to happen now? Al Brown would like to, I'm sure, tag his partner whom we saw in action earlier on, Sonny Rogers, but nothing doing at the moment. They are quick. Look at this. Oh, wow. That was devastating. A cover, a count, and a victory for PG-13.
Wow, McMahon, that match took about as long as the O.J. Simpson jury deliberated.
Yeah, no question about it. We want to know, ladies and gentlemen,